Arrgh. That was the worst night I ever weathered. At least I'll have some peace and quiet at work.